Hi. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix issue where your Valorant won't launch on your PC. First thing you will do is to go to game installation folder. If you haven't changed anything during installation, the default location will be on C drive. You will open C drive and here you will have Riot Games folder. I've installed it on the D drive, so I will go there. Open Riot Games folder, then Valorant, Live, then shooter games, binaries, and then Win64 folder. Here, find this Valorant Win64 shipping exe file, right-click on it and select properties. Select compatibility tab and check the box next to run this program as administrator. To save this, click on apply and OK, and run Valorant now. If it won't launch, come here again and uncheck this. And check disable full screen optimization. Again apply and OK and try the game. If it still won't launch, then uncheck both of this, save it and go to the next method. While you are here, click on empty spot in Anders bar, highlight this complete path, right click on it and select copy. You'll need this for the next method. Now go to start and type graphic settings and select it up here. If you haven't already, enable hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. You will have to restart your PC to apply this setting. Then go down here and click on browse. When this window opens, click on empty spot here in address bar, delete this path, then right click, select paste and hit enter. Click once on Valorant Win64 shipping file and then down here click on add. Now find it down here. Click on it and select options. Here select high performance and then click on save. Test Valorant now and if it still won't launch, click on start and type services. When this window opens, click on any of these services on the right side and then press V on your keyboard. You will find this VGC service, right click on it and select properties. Next to startup type, select automatic and then click on start. Click on apply and you can now close this. Now go to start, right click and select run. Here type msconfig and hit enter. Here select services tab. Down here check this box to hide all Microsoft services and then scroll down to find VGC service. Be sure that this box is checked next to it. And then hit on apply and OK. Windows will ask you to restart your computer to apply this setting, so go ahead and restart it. After you log back, try Will Valorant launch now. Next, go to start, type control panel and select it. Next to view by, select large icons and then select programs and features. Here, find Riot Vanguard, right click on it and select uninstall. Just follow an installation process and when it finishes, launch Valorant and it will automatically start installation process of Riot Vanguard. After it finishes with installing Riot Vanguard, it will ask you to restart your PC. So restart it and launch Valorant. Next is to reset Riot client settings. Right click on start and select run. Here type percentage local app data percentage and hit enter. Here find Riot Games folder and open it. Then open Riot Client folder and finally Data folder. Here you will see this Riot Games private settings file. Right click on it and select rename. At the end of the name add .old and hit enter. Now launch Valorant and see will it work with new settings file. If it works, you can leave it as it is. If not, you can come back here, delete new setting file and revert this old file as it was. Next, click on start and select device manager. Here, expand display adapters, right click on your display adapter and select update driver. Select search automatically for drivers and if it offers you new driver, install it. This method is not the best method to update your graphic card driver. Best way is to go to your graphic card manufacturer website, find your graphic card there and download driver. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia software called GeForce Experience to update my graphic card driver. This software notifies me every time when I have new driver available, so I just open it and install it. This is the best and fastest way to keep your graphic card driver up to date. If you have AMD or Intel graphic card, you also have softwares like GeForce Experience on their websites, so install it and make your life easier. Last method is to check do you have any pending Windows updates. Click on Start and select Settings. Here, select Update and Security and click on Check for Updates. Be sure to install any updates that you might have in order for your games and programs to run without problems. I hope that one of these methods worked for you. If it is, please give this video a like. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit Thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on for more videos like this one. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.